that Brooklyn.
What's up, guys? Hopefully everyone's doing well. Got a quick mail day here, Christmas package mail day. I know it's past Christmas, but it's still the holidays. It's from GSN Cards, Nick, dude. Thank you so much for sending this stuff out to me. I have something for you, too, and it was something about probably 4 or 5 months ago that I told you I was going to get you, and I finally got it here over the Christmas break, and he freaking messed up on it. Did everything I wanted him to do, but he forgot something, and I think if you think hard enough, you would know what it was. But there it is. It is an autograph. I'm not going to flip it around and show you, though, because he needed to put something else on it and dent it. So I'm actually going to see him out in L.A. at the end of January, beginning of February. I'm going out to Vegas for a meeting and then shooting over there for a couple days. So you'll eventually get that, but it's not done, and I'm not going to give it to you without it. So anyways, thank you so much for all this, man. I really appreciate it. And so let's check it out. First, I got a from Sage of Steve Slayton. And this is numbered. I didn't realize it until just now, but it's numbered 68 out of 200, which is awesome, dude. I do not have that, and that is awesome. On-card autograph of Mark Bolger. I love his autograph. It's really awesome, man. This is out of SP Authentic, and out of 2006, which is really sweet. Out of Premier, numbered to 65, three-piece jersey of Mark Bolger. Awesome. And then this last one is just freaking awesome, man. It's from the Rams logo patch, where it says Rams. It's out of SPX. That thing is awesome, man. That is awesome. So, bro, thank you so much, dude. You really didn't have to do that. I really appreciate it. And hopefully at some point here, I can get that to you. I might give it to you in person, though, man, because I really am thinking about coming up there to the St. John's game. So we'll see what happens. And that's that. All right, you guys, y'all take care. I'm going to be posting a video. My wife had bought me a box of 07 Exquisite Rookies. So post that. Not the best box, but decent cards in there. All right, y'all take care.